What's up guys, Manic Ado here, part of the Hidden Levels crew. Today we've got a special preview of Fallout 4. Oh yeah. Fortunately I had to skip out the main menu because of the music, the audio copyright issues, but yeah, here we go today. Gonna be fun, oh yeah. Now the game does have quite long loading times to be honest, which is quite amusing. So yeah, Fallout 4 guys. Hope you enjoy.
Changes. In the year 1945, my great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. Entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Oh, this is the first part of Fallout in the main menu. So not main menu, the when you click new game, it does that cutscene now.
Never changes.
Goes into here, which is a character customization screen.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
And obviously, for the first time, you can change between two sexes, which when you press Y.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
You get to go to it as a female, but for this presentation, I will revert back to a male. Oh, yeah.
Let me just slide in here.
It's very interesting with this because you get to move his face around, and yeah, what we do first is obviously we want a large guy. Oh yeah, muscular. To press X for extras. Have damage, where it be like, you know, scars and stuff, blemishes, markings, you know, moles, freckles, and then obviously now we can go to the face, style, have all different styles of hair, demonstration we'll just use. Gonna try and make a...
This new haircut's really working for me.
Got like really good customization on this game. Browse.
So handsome.
Gonna try and make a Trevor, if you know who I'm referring to. Looks like him already, actually. Now he looks completely different. Looks like his name should be... I'm not going to say that. Guatemala. I think, you know... I can't quite remember what colour... Trevor had, I think it was those. But yeah, there you go. Well, you know, you basically get the point. You can do his neck, his cheeks, his back cheeks, his temples, his hair, his ears, his eye colours, his eyes, eyebrows, nose, lips, everything. And we're just gonna press OK. So yeah, this is our character. As soon as you confirm character, you're in this nice little coopy hole. Oh yeah. And oops, sorry about that. Just had to slide a few things over. But once you're in this, you know, and go out and go and check this place in here, Abraxo.
Abraxo, for all your cleaning needs.
A little house. A awesome house. Close the doors. Interact. Sean. I feel the baby should be randomized on how you make your character and how her character is. I feel it's not. I believe it's not. Hey, hon. Which is quite annoying. And the name's always Sean, as far as I'm concerned. I played for it. But Codsworth. Vault Tech. Oh, she can't open the door. Thanks, Codsworth. Got a Krognak comic.
Krognak the drink the coffee. In the jungle of the bat babies. My favorite.
Drink it. Obviously, back goes into third person mode. If you hold the back button and use the right analog stick, you can zoom in and out, just like so. So there's like a lot of you know. Are the babies crying now? Oh yeah. Stop crying. Enjoy your coffee. Okay, I'll enjoy my coffee. My friends, Paul. Do 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 do.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Can you get that? Oh, now the salesman has come. Well, hey. Obviously, this is a pretty cool thing feature. Open the door.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Not interested.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
No, the one thing I'm really... The graphics aren't breathtaking, you know? They're still kind of rough around the edges. Not right now. Maybe and, you know...
No.
I guess it's going to be a long, long time before a game is actual perfection, you know?
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you...
So I'm very curious as to who didn't actually pre-order this game. Everyone I knew went out and got this game. I'm like, fuck, yeah. So I was like, oh, yeah. I'll get it too. I'm busy, go away.
I'm a little busy right now.
Oh, of course, of course. This won't take but a moment. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Need to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
So obviously, this is where you get to modify your character. You have 10 charisma, because I love charisma, and 10 luck, and intelligence, you know, obviously. And you gotta have a name, which obviously this opens a, what they call Trevor. Done. Except.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, America.
That's worth a little paperwork, right?
No, it's not.
Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Radiation King. Oh, Codsworth. Oh, Codsworth.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Okay, I'm coming. Calm down, Sean. Calm the fuck down. Hello. Okay.
He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Better now. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir, ooh. Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Oh no. Dun, 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 dun.
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We do, oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's
go. Uh-oh, disaster.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
I'm going the wrong way, guys. Uh-oh. Obviously left, click the left stick in to run. I'll just get in this car now and drive off because I'm a badass. Look at the car designs, they're so funny. Funny? Funny. Everyone's just like running away in a frantic, I'm just chilling. Oh, what's good? Pick up. I like the neighborhood's quite nice. That's a cool car. I want one of those. Anyway, let's pretend to go back into it at least. Anyway, Vault Tech.
If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
I want to get on that bike. Oh, sorry. Come on. Ah! Obviously there's madness going on, chaos, and just, you know, just mental things.
It's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
He's soon back down.
If you're in the program, we need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Oh, yeah.
Step on the platform. In the center.
In the center. Obviously, this is huge.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God. Ooh, God. Uh-oh, we're in a bit of a pickle. Look at that. Oh, oh shit, come on. One. Ooh.
Oh God. Oh God.
So lucky. So lucky. So yeah, the intro is quite interesting. The loading screens are quite long, actually, you know, gotta be said. Here we go, and down we go.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Find, for your safety, kindly do not put your hand in between gates. Kindly do not try to step in and step out until the elevator is fully stopped. Do not load with combustibles or animals. All luggage must be under packed conditions. The elevator is stuck between levels. Do not panic. An alarm bell will not make sound. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. The hell's... Come on. Come on, Mr. Whitfield. Don't want to be left behind. I'm Mrs. Abel. Vault 111.
You'll need your suits before we can take
you. There you go.
Thanks.
Ooh, look what he got there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
I want it. Give me it now.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything.
Oh, yeah, look at that booty. Oh, my neighbors are distraught. Oh,
honey,
look at them.
What if they didn't make it?
Sir?
I know this is a difficult time. But how long do you think...
Voltec doctor. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical
just
items.
Checking everyone off the list.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Ah, the vault is indeed an interest in life.
Hey. Just step in here and
okay.
Step into the chamber.
No, I'm not helping you with sure. I'm going in this.
Decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just
all right.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4.
It's a trap. Cryogenic. Hang on a minute, that's free. Now, obviously, in this cutscene, you actually press A. Grun.
Let the boy go.
Don't you dare do it. No. Oh, that's rude. Wow. He's gonna get it. It's like he's gonna fucking get it. The life of a vault. Great.
Come on. Oh God.
No.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get shot.
My guy is pissed off. And obviously. Obviously, we got the cryogenic array offline, system failure, life support offline, occupant status, C1 is where I am, Mr. Abel, deceased cause of death, asphyxiation due to life support. Alright, so basically everyone in these pods are dead, which is great. Absolutely great. You know, obviously go around, Sania. Great, all these people
Why
are dead.
Do this?
You can check on this monitoring station here. They'll be dead. Dead. this door here doesn't open at all, yeah. Coffee cups, here you go, see their whole heads. Stim pack there to take your health. Bobby pin. We go into security terminal. Let's see what's in here. So obviously we got the security logs, security instructions and protocols. Oh yeah, we've got security logs. And basically in this security, I'll cut it so you don't have to, you know, bore me going through it. It's basically, it explains that they were running out of supplies. There was, like, the government were meant to give them, Vault-Tec were meant to give them an all clear after 120 days, I believe it was, but it never came along. And they're eventually running out of supplies, and all the Vault members start going a bit loopy and turning against the marshal of the Vault. So, yeah. Uh-oh. Gonna be introduced into combat right now. There you go, a rad roach.
Giant.
So obviously we got all this stuff here. Roaches.
What the hell?
Trevor. Gzzzt. Now the fight begins. Just battered him.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
There we go, there's vats there. You gotta press LB. And it's executed, bam. You have a critical bar at the bottom, which fills up, you can use a critical hit.
Is this all that's left?
Now in this terminal is basically is where you open the emergency door and you get a bit more background information. I won't spoil it too much, but it's, you know, it's pretty cool to get into these PCs, access the logs and read all about the information. It's well worth doing. So, you know, just take your time with this game and, you know, really enjoy it. Get right into it. You can drink from these and it obviously gives you some radiation effects. Preserved cigarette pack. And in here is a gun. We got a pistol now. Susie 9mm.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
More ammo and guns, stim packs. There were bobby pins somewhere. Belzumanati! On my first playthrough, I found bobby pins in here. Somewhere around. But obviously I'm just, you know, just giving you a brief insight of the preview of the game. To show you, you know. Boom. No, they're both. Boom. There you go, then my critical is full. I'm getting overrun here by rad roaches. I got no AP. Yeah. I like the water effects, you know, it's kind of the stain as the water falls down. Exit door, we can sneak, switch the button, I missed where I fell, there you go. Caution, I think there's a rad roach around, how did I miss that? And yeah. Pip-Boy. The best part in the game. Oh yeah, 64 kilobytes of RAM. And in here, obviously, we get the stats, inventory, data, map, radio. And we also got a Y perk chart. Which, you know. In which you've got all these different perks to upgrade your character. You've got loads. But we're going to go and exit Vault 111. See, the graphics are kind of, sometimes in the light, they're kind of very, I don't know if I'll be able to pick it up by here. It's kind of, I don't know, Line effects are good, but you know, sometimes you can see it's kind of off, you know, and yeah. Excuse me for coughing. But the lighting effects are beautiful, you know, so yeah. Here's a lift. Open her up. So, open her up. Crouch down. And up we go. And here now we've finished the vault, we can change her special previous appearance, you know, get to rechange your kind of, you know, your final chance to, you know, before you go out into the wilderness, as they say. And here's the loading screens as well. You got like these interesting loading screens. Kind of reminds me a lot of Skyrim. I wonder why. Here we go, first ever. Yeah, the blurry vision. Welcome to new life. The boxes. Ratherway, Radax. My car? No! Oh, and again, that car looked good. Kind of, you know, we go down here. Everything is just fucked. RIP to these people. RIP. Press LT to sprint. He uses AP at the bottom right, obviously. Have flower. Oh, you're gonna harvest plants as well, cool. I got a herb flower now, yay! Way! You get XP for discovering places. What's the cat's doing? And there's Codsworth, way! What happened?
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your car?
Well, this is awkward.
Can't
be. There you go, it's the ending to Fallout 4. It's all a dream. I'm
trying.
Imagine now, I'd be so pissed off with that. I'd be like, what the hell is this?
A distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange.
No, Codsworth. No.
I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
They stole him.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No. No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
I know, obviously the yellow means you can persuade them, so, you know, you actually get the real, you know. And obviously you need charisma to do this, so I got high charisma, luckily.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, son, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Snap out of it!
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Shaw may turn up yet.
No.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
So yeah, guys, this is Fallout, obviously. And this comes to the end of the preview for Fallout 4. You obviously pick it up in all retailers, digitally. Get it. If you're into this game, if you're a bit hesitant. I highly recommend it, obviously. A lot of people highly recommend it. But, you know, the parts I've been playing, it's a really fun and great game. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. This is Manic Ado, part of the Hidden Levels crew. www.hiddenlevels.com. You get all your news, reviews, previews, that ass. And, you know, yeah. So make sure you check out the website. And if you've got any comments or feedback, feel free to message it down below in the description. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Again, I'm Manic Ado. Feel free to subscribe. Catch you soon. And I'm out. I hope you enjoy your life in Fallout 4. Bye-bye.